In this example, we are given that two isolated charge conducting spheres of radii R1 and R2 produce the same electric field near the surfaces. So we are required to find the ratio of electric potential on the surfaces. Here we can say if charges on these spheres are Q1 and Q2, and these are having radii R1 and R2, this implies their electric fields on the surface E1S is equals to E2S. Electric field on the surface of a sphere is given by the expression KQ1 by R1S square, and this must be equals to KQ2 by R2 square. A K gets cancelled out, and we get the ratio of charges Q1 by Q2 is equals to R1 square by R2 square. From the initial given condition, we are getting an expression. Now, we can find out the ratio of potentials if V1 and V2 are potentials near surfaces of these spheres. This implies we can write V1 by V2 is equals to V1 we can write KQ1 by R1 and V2 we can write KQ2 by R2. So on simplifying, the result we are getting is Q1 by Q2 multiplied by R2 by R1. Here we substitute the values of Q1 by Q2. Then it will be R1 square by R2 square multiplied by R2 by R1. So here the square gets cancelled out, and the result we are getting is R1 by R2, which is the ratio of potentials. That will be the answer to this problem.